absence.
Find anything interesting lately?
I might have. Let's talk. I've got an Icerail, just like Aratox. You want to take a look?
Are you serious? Yes, I'd love that! Okay. Obvious design flaw. So if I replace these... Yeah, that should... Right. So, believe it or not, she's operating at, let's be generous, half her potential.
What's with the she's?
Oh, Pop says all weapons are girls. I don't think he realizes it's a compliment. Well, listen, if we had a Thunderjaw's mandibles to work with, her gears would be well and truly greased. And I know where to find one, if you want to go hunting with me.
Remind me what we need to fix up this thing?
That Thunderjaw's mandibles will do it.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better.
Stocking up. Find a use for you.
Sure feels good to be out of knee-deep snow. So, we've got a Thunderjaw. I'm ready to do this. On your lead. more than equipped to take you on.
Thank you.
There. Varga should be able to fix up the ice rail. Found the part. Ready to fix up that weapon?
I am always ready to fix up a weapon.
Never thought I'd be glad to see the inside of a Thunderjaw's mouth.
I sure am. Every machine's a big box of tools. Once they stop trying to kill you, that is. Trust me, Aloy. You won't recognize this ice rail when I'm through. There. Oh, she's perfect. A spear's a spear, right? Poke slash done. Boring. I adjusted the chill water flow, rebalanced here, strapped on a launcher, and now she shoots freezing spikes. Ta-da!
You weren't kidding.
More beautiful, more powerful. That's my guarantee.
You've done good work with this weapon, Varga.
Told you I was good. Anyway, I'm glad she's in your hands.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better.
I'd have to ditch something.